worshiping with us. And we know that your life will be touched today in a very special way. Before the service starts, here are a few announcements to help keep you in the loop. Easter Sunday is just around the corner, and there is no better way to celebrate the resurrection of our Lord Jesus than by being here for Sunrise Service. Sunrise Service will be on Sunday, April 12th, with the first service starting at 6 a.m. and the last service at 10 a.m. Now, after we have celebrated his resurrection, you can celebrate the end of the fast with a hot dog in your hand. Antioch has teamed up with the American Cancer Society to host a fundraiser night with the Miami Heat in honor of Pastor Jackson's father, the late Reverend Dr. Jackson Jr. Tickets can be purchased at a discounted price for the Miami Heat versus the New York Knicks game on the 12th at the American Airlines Arena for 6 p.m. Antioch members will get a special designated group seating section, a post-game group photo on the court, and a church shout-out at halftime. Now, these tickets have been discounted just for the Antioch family, so not only do you get an added bonus of a cheap ticket of $25, but all the money goes to help fight against cancer. Ticket purchases can be made no later than Sunday, April 5th, so don't wait to get your ticket immediately after service in the foyer, or go online under the online calendar. The second financial workshop for this year will be on Saturday, April 11th at 12 noon in the Overflow Room. This seminar will have a qualified specialist that will focus on issues relating to buying and selling your home, credit repair, and how the stimulus package can give you $8,000 towards buying a new home. The information being offered at the seminar will be very empowering, and we want to make sure that it gets into your hands, so the online registration deadline has been extended to April 4th. Don't miss this powerful session packaged with the knowledge and the expert advice you need during these difficult financial times. In an effort to better serve our community and the membership's spiritual needs, Antioch will offer counseling sessions for groups and individuals by godly and spiritual experts in the field of counseling. These sessions will be tailor-made to give you a biblical guide and equip you to overcome your situation. So we want to hear from you. Log on to AntiochCarrollCity.com and click the counseling survey to tell us some issues you would like to have us focus on. The survey is completely anonymous and will allow you to see the results of everyone. More information about Antioch's counseling services will be announced in the coming weeks.
Hi, I'm Bishop Walter Thomas, presiding prelate of the Kingdom Association of Covenant Pastors.
And I'm Dr. William H. Curtis, pastor of Mount Airy Baptist Church, and proud to be the host of this year's conference.
I want to invite you to our third annual Kingdom Association of Covenant Pastors Conference, July 21st through the 23rd, 2009. Our theme for this year is Back to the Basics, and we've designed sessions to inspire and empower pastors, executive ministers, church staff, music ministers, and more. Powerful preachers from all over the country will be on hand to bless you with life-changing and relevant words from the Lord.
We are looking very much forward to hosting KACP in the city of Pittsburgh this year, voted America's most livable city. We're looking forward to a mighty move of God as the conference seeks to empower pastors and to empower church leaders to more effectively do the work of ministry.
So join us July 21st through the 23rd in the beautiful city of Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania for the third annual Kingdom Association of Covenant Pastors Conference.
To register for the 2009 Kingdom Association of Covenant Pastors Conference, Back to the Basics, visit www.kingdomassociation.org or call 410-945-3000.
This evening, the men of Antioch will join up tonight at 6 p.m. for the men's fifth Sunday fellowship. The fellowship will be held at the Fountain Church located at 21113 Johnson Street, Bay 120 in Pembroke Pines. There will be a powerful word, Daniel fast foods and snacks, and fellowship. Pastor Jackson will be the esteemed guest speaker at 93rd Street Community Baptist Church's Growth Conference on Tuesday, March 31st, with the lecture beginning at 6 and the sermon at 7. 93rd Street is located at 2330 Northwest 93rd Street, Miami. That's it for ANN News. I'm so excited because I know that today you will have a very special encounter with God. So please stand with me as we confess our mission. The Antioch Missionary Baptist Church is a word-centered ministry existing to evangelize the lost, to equip and empower God's people, and to lead them to eternal salvation in Christ Jesus. We are the holistic ministry for our community. As Christ loves all people, our purpose is to reach out in love to everyone. Our goal is to impact the North Dade community with a multi-ethnic, multicultural ministry, with the focal point being Jesus Christ. As Christ ministers to the total person, we strive to become an oasis of hope, addressing spiritual, emotional, and physical needs in tangible ways. Our model for excellence in all things is Christ. We commit ourselves to the spirit of excellence. We seek the highest, the finest, and the best that God has for us. We strive to honor Him and serve one another in this same spirit of excellence. Our commitment is to Christ, and our foundation is the Word of God in its entirety. We believe we can do what the Word says we can do, be who it says we can be, and have what it says we can have.